pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways. Then, notice it said, then, you have to do these things. Then I will hear from heaven. I will forgive their sin and I will heal their land. You want to be a blessed body? Remember those things. Do those things. Because that's the way you earn that blessing. That's the way that you will get the blessings. You have to follow God's word. You have to turn from your wicked ways. You have to seek Him. You have to pray. And the one thing that we all can do is we can humble ourselves. Don't just always be so high and mighty. Come on down to earth with the rest of us. And you'll see how God will bless you. And I guarantee you, and this is a promise from God, you will be a blessed body. Yes. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Amen.